During the opening of the one-week energy efficiency exhibition at Buhinga Stadium in Fort Portal, Fomolo Maposa, the country director of NGO SNV, noted that with the growing population, there is need for adoption of energy-saving technologies.
And in all these aspects, it means we need more energy. And the issue is, how can we then ensure that we are actually adopting energy efficiency methods which will ensure that there's more energy for everybody else? So this initiative of energy efficiency, the Inclusive Markets for Energy Efficiency Project, is an initiative which is focusing on the demand side as well as the supply side.
She said it is important to sensitize communities at household levels on the matter.
They're also ensuring that they are reaching the last mile in terms of, you know, energy efficiency technologies. We've seen beautiful technology which are energy saving stoves. We've seen solar products, but then we are saying, how can they reach the last mile? How can they reach, go deep into the communities?
Engineer Simon Kalenzi from the Ministry of Energy noted that information gap between the private sector and people in the energy space on conservation has to be closed.
But there is an awareness gap in regard to the private sector, especially the people in the energy space, the small and medium enterprises, and those, let's say, vendors or marketeers, energy efficient technologies and renewable energy technologies that move them across the country and try to foster energy efficient conservation.
Kalenzi advised stakeholders to express government programs in local languages so the common person can understand.
Let's take advantage as Matoro to be providing the energy services to our people in our language. Let's request for electricity, for connections in our language. So that somebody understands that I need electricity for ABC and B, and I should use it this way. That's the only way we are going to change this country.
Report by Doreen Nasima for the news.